Why did you make this movie?
I made this film to show the world what has happened, not only to the public, but even the elite. Not too long ago, people treasured books. I wondered what had happened to these people. Where did they go? Did they become dinosaurs? I remember that time. Children had heroes, like Monte Cristo and Arthur from Camelot. True literary geniuses.
My hero is Lady Gaga.
What? My hero? Lil Wayne.
My hero is Ari Emanuel.
David Weitzman.
Okay, my hero is Paris Hilton.
What's his name? David Hasselhoff.
Is it me? Can you say me?
Hi. Shrek.
My grandfather.
My parents are my heroes.
It would have to be Michael Wilson.
My brother.
My hero would be my father.
Definitely Jolie.
This is the second.
My hero is Jolie Weberman.
My dad. Oh, and why?
Me? Because I don't try to copy other people.
My sisters.
Lost to television and comic books. Instead, they find salvation in those who wear capes, masks, and spandex.
Yes. Do you think he is a hero?
Of course.
Why?
Because he knows how to disguise himself.
Do you think that the Count of Monte Cristo is a hero?
No.
Yeah, that dude was awesome. He just like you pissed him off, you were going down.
I guess Thomas More. I don't really know.
Victoria Brown. Have you read The Count of Monte Cristo?
I have.
Have you read Ender's Game?
I have.
Do you think that either of those characters are heroes?
You know what? I would have to say Ender's a hero, but The Count of Monte Cristo doesn't have what it takes to be a true hero in the world.
Why?
I think that he is a strange mix of hero and villain.
The Count of Monte Cristo is a hero?
Yes.
Why?
Because he has a code and he sticks to it and he tries to help those he feels. You could be the greatest man in the world. You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world.